Hey everyone, welcome to your quick and easy crash course in cybersecurity. In just a few minutes, you'll understand what cybersecurity is, why it's vital, and how you can protect yourself online with some simple steps. Who knows, maybe you'll be inspired to become an ethical hacker. Let's get started. Why do cyber attacks happen? Our computers, phones, and even smart fridges are treasure troves of valuable information. Personal data like your email or bank info can be sold or used for identity theft. Think about all the security questions you answer online: social security number, birthday, email, and even your pet's name. Hackers use this info to access your accounts. Once they get a bit of information, it's like a domino effect. They can piece together the rest surprisingly easily. For example, let's say a hacker gets your email and social security number from a company data breach. They might use a brute force attack to guess your email password, running through tons of password possibilities with automated scripts. If you have a weak password, they could crack it in seconds. Once in, they can sift through your emails to find out which banks or social media accounts you use. Birthday wishes or social media posts can give them more clues. Before you know it, they have everything they need to reset your bank and password and access your money. Cybersecurity tips. How can you outsmart these hackers? First, use strong, unique passwords for each of your accounts. A good password is at least 10 characters long and includes a mix of numbers, letters, and symbols. Avoid using personal information or easy patterns like password 123. Second, enable two-factor authentication or 2FA. This means you need two forms of ID to log in, like a password and a code sent to your phone. Many platforms offer 2FA, you just need to enable it in your settings. How do organizations become cybercrime victims? You might be wondering how that company breach happened in the first place. No system is 100% secure because cyber threats keep evolving. A great example is phishing attacks, where hackers trick people into giving away their info. These attacks can come through emails, texts, or calls. They used to be easy to spot due to spelling errors or strange language, but now, with AI, these phishing messages can be much more convincing and widespread. How does cybersecurity prevent cybercrime? How do we fight back? This is where cybersecurity professionals come in. If you're considering a career in this field, there are many roles that you could pursue. Starting as a cybersecurity analyst, you would install security software, monitor systems, and investigate breaches. You'd also create security protocols and run penetration tests. These are simulated attacks on your own system to find weaknesses. If you enjoy penetration testing, you might become an ethical hacker. These are the good guys who hack systems with permission to find and fix vulnerabilities. If you want to take it a step further, you could become a cryptologist, using your skills to create and break codes that protect data. Congratulations, you've just taken your first step towards becoming more cyber savvy. Remember, the digital world is full of both opportunities and threats, and staying informed is your best defense. If you found this crash course helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more tips on staying safe online. For detailed guides and additional resources, check out the links in the description below. Stay safe, stay secure, and until next time, keep exploring the world of cybersecurity. Thanks for watching.